DVD of the book of Jesus Seminar. The gospel was handwritten, the commissioning of the disciples, the apostolic mandate. So this is a mission sending mass. We bring to the altar of the Lord, those of us gathered around this altar, our own anxieties, our own aspirations, our own plans, and all our dreams for our beautiful Philippine Church. Before you go down to your local communities, before you descend, that I may reach, we ask the Lord to strengthen us, we ask the Lord to empower us, and we ask the good Lord never to abandon us. In the spirit, in this atmosphere, we celebrate together the breaking of the bread. Let us begin with our opening song. Sit down, please.
In your fight against sin, You have not yet resisted to the point of shedding blood. Moreover, you have forgotten the encouraging words addressed to you as sons. My sons, do not disdain the discipline of the Lord, nor lose heart when he reproves you. For whom the Lord loves, he disciplines. He scourges every son he receives. Endure your trials as the discipline of God, who deals with you as sons. For what son is there whom his father does not discipline? At the time it is administered, all discipline seems a cause for grief and not for joy. But later, it brings forth the fruit of peace and justice to those who are trained in this school. So strengthen your drooping hands and your weak knees. Make straight the path you walk on, that your halting limbs may not be dislocated, but healed. Strive for peace with all men, and for that holiness without which no one can see the Lord. See to it that no one falls away from the grace of God, that no bitter root springs up through which many may become defiled. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Let us sing our responsorial song.